Redemption. Redemption is a journey of many steps. As boys growing up to become men, our guardians try to raise and nurture us to the best of their abilities. We all come from different walks of life, trying to figure out who we are as individuals in pursuit of a greater purpose. Somewhere along that path, we experience traumatic events that cause us pain. Since these negative experiences were not adequately addressed, they distorted our normal thinking process. Some of the things that were normal before became abnormal now. This affected our beliefs, character, morals, principles, and values. As a result, we developed multiple character defects, like anger, insecurity, dishonesty, selfishness, denial, and pride. To make matters worse, this led to destructive behaviors like addiction and criminal behavior. We were not aligned spiritually with the higher power of our understanding. We shared similar feelings like loss, abandonment, and hopelessness. Living like this became emotionally unstable for us, longing to be accepted, supported, and loved. Some of us turned to gangs and other bad influences to welcome us. We made bad choice upon bad choice, and while some people encouraged us to change for the better, some of us simply didn't want to. Some of us did want to, however, we lacked the courage to do so or did it all. One thing is certain, we didn't respect law and order. There was no clarity in what a socially acceptable life would look like. We lived in the moment, failing to think about or realize the negative impact and seriousness of the consequences to our actions, to our victims, families, friends, communities, and ourselves.
During the course, you know,
beyond that personal life-changing experience, one that prompted us to want to change for the better. These experiences range from long or life sentences, contemplating suicide, having a near-death experience, loss of a loved one, and seeing our family suffer because of our actions. Some will call these turning points, defining moments when the light bulb finally turned on. Others will say we simply hit rock bottom. Whatever the reason, we made a personal decision to change for the better. It was a difficult process. For the first time, we had the courage to be willing, honest, and open-minded to face and accept our reality. Seeing the damage and hurt that we caused was very painful. It was a slow change and struggle to leave our own lives behind and adjust to this new one. We felt guilty and ashamed, but we didn't give up. We kept moving forward because it was the right thing to do. Through educational and self-help programs, we were able to learn and grow as individuals. As we continued to adapt to change, our minds were gaining new awareness, perspectives, and understanding. Positive people, like family members, friends, and role models, started to help and support and root for us. This made things easier, and we felt hope. Trusting that if we continued on this path, our lives were only going to get better. Some of us started overcoming our addictions. Others refused illegal conduct, choosing instead to respect law and order. Still others reconnected with the higher power of their understanding. We turned information to transformation, taking responsibility and accountability for our actions, training ourselves in a more appropriate manner. We were now able to have a glimpse into the clarity of what a socially acceptable life looked like. Knowing this, we were now more careful with every choice and decision we made because we now understood the negative impact and serious consequences they caused and could cause again if we weren't careful.
They knew me, I loved his family.
are able to change and grow as individuals. With hard work, commitment, and determination, we turn our character defects to character assets, our destructive behavior to constructive behavior. Our minds are clear, bringing many benefits like self-awareness, self-discipline, and self-control. We no longer complain, but comply to everyday life, striving to achieve the best possible outcome. We are now selfless, humble, and good-hearted in all we do. We walk the walk with integrity. Through overcoming our addictions, we have the joy of sobriety. From continuing our relationships with the higher power of our understanding, we now have the gift of spiritual maturity. Since we have lost so much in the past, we appreciate everything more. The people in our lives respect us because we are a great example of what a good person is supposed to be like. We used to look in the mirror and hate our reflection. Now we can smile because we love what we see. The inner strength, inner peace, and inner freedom we have now is worth more than any amount of money. It is priceless. We happily accept law and order. When we return to our communities, we will no longer be a burden, but an asset. Our whole lives have clarity and purpose now. We understand that we have heard so many, so with our lives, we are living the mission. Every day to show compassion, remorse, and empathy to our victims. We have a deep, meaningful appreciation for the way we choose to live our lives now. We are excited for what the future holds. Redemption is more than a word to us. It is a trophy we hold up high together, showing everyone, ourselves included, that we have faced adversity